Aló, aló.
I am Bake.
What is this? The Legend of Azeroth are playing Clone Ball. Your team is randomly legends, each cloned 4 times. Okay. The sheet. Hey, Daniel. How are you, man? Are you good, my friend? Almost.
Liadren versus Mael.
None can escape my fury. My blade burns with holy fire.
So what cards do you have? Fair enough, fair enough. Oh yeah, dude, I got the job. I start in 2 weeks. Feels good, man. Yay! Give me that money! Money! Holy crap, this guy's low. It's not exactly what I wanna do, but it is cash money. Exactly. It's still at the factory where I want to work, so like it's
you to master.
Fuck, that's a good one. It's still
reporting
like if maintenance needs people, then I am close by. Which I'm gonna tell them. And I think they know that as well. But yeah, I'm honestly not sure what it is I'm gonna do. It's something about shipping? Apparently it's hooks. I'm very confused. We will see. Apparently it was good that I was tall and he said I look strong, so I'm like, okay, I'm not gonna fight you. I won't fight you on this. Oh, I got another one.
Tactical error.
Oh, because he has zero mana. Oh. What's not a tactical error? What do you mean? Yeah, exactly. That's not a tactical error.
Amazing.
But this dude is stupid.
We are no one.
Yeah, he got the dream combo, which is a bit sad. We're gonna have a rough time with this. So, yeah, that will be too expensive. I need to wait for her.
Reporting for duty.
Hey.
The battle.
Oh, what is your idea? Think about this.
You dumbaster.
We need more. We need a lot of minions. I hope he doesn't. Yeah, he's board clearing. Oh, and he has this combo as well. Fuck this guy. What is your idea, friend? Because I'm drawing blanks here. These are like, you can play this, but when he summons the big guy, we are kind of fucked. I guess that is what the only thing we can do. Yeah, that's the only thing we can do.
Should I?
Prepare yourself for the ultimate test.
There's no vaping, but maybe I should pick up vaping. That is my persona now. I am Roadhog. This is forever, right? Yeah.
Warriors of the Frozen Wastes.
Come on. Destroying all the good cards. Maybe I should just replace my hand, honestly. I feel like that is a better strength. I still need mana for it. I'm gonna attack here and kill it, because then he gets his big guy. Deathwing. New. Okay. I didn't say play, it's just the bad play. What a fucking shit card. These cards are also pretty fucking garbage. Damn it! Yeah, we are gonna lose this, and that's okay. Paladin is not good in this. Like, but this is a fucking... I thought there was a priest card. Maybe it's not. That's pretty funny. It doesn't do anything good though.
I don't have enough mana.
We do have enough mana. Yeah, we're fucked. We draw the garbage. I've never tried vaping. Maybe that is what I need to do before I start the new job. Let's pay one more. Let's go through. I have a lot of pulse and stuff. Darkness is so bad.
You asked for it.
I must protect the wild.
Oh wait, if we can use the combo and like shuffle in like 10 darkness, that might be really cool. Like, this might be really fucking cool if we could like combo it, but I don't think we can that. We don't think we can do that. Like, if we could get multiple of these, we could have like 10 candles, and the odds of getting 3 are pretty fucking high. Oh, this is looking good. So, you wanna do it next turn? Yeah, I wanna do it next turn. Yeah! We need it for the dark. Should probably play this first, though. Why are they so slow? There's not that much to think about, honestly. This is why I prefer to play against bots.
Time runs out on me.
Okay.
Pick a card.
That's a good card.
Pick a card. Any card.
This is still going on? What? So it's that cost forever? Oh, really? Okay. So the question is... we could play darkness, but we're gonna die before that is even a factor. He gets a candle? Oh, okay. Okay, cool. I thought we got him. Never mind. Nah, we're fucked. This guy's... he's so good. And he draws three in fucking two hands. Like, this is a really cool deck. Quiet, you! Oh, it was gonna be so cool! Now we have to play it again. Well, we're fucking dead. Where's my... we have six candles. Come on. Archaeologist. Like you're a damaged boy. Okay. Let's do one. This was cool that he drew the fucking best card in the game in that situation.
Malfurion versus Anduin.
The light shall bring victory.
I must protect the wild.
Touches. Oh shit. Oh, this is so stupid. Oh god, this is the worst.
Greetings.
so we can play him. We should do that. This is so, they are so bad. They don't do it. They're just, they don't even have charge now. They're just a 1-1 for one. Nothing happens.
I wonder.
Now we are doing the good bullshit that he did last time. Damn it. We have become what we hate. We don't have any pirates though! This is one of the only pirate legendaries! There's one Skycrag that we played last game. Oh. You can't stack them. I don't think you can. No, exactly, that's the Yes, but if it's only from my deck, if they're in my hand, they're useless. They can't do anything if they're in my hand. Like, look. Yeah, we have one in our deck. Do we have another one? Nope. This is all the pirates we have. We summoned one, Daniel. Oh fuck. If they were in the deck and not in the hand, that would be amazing. Then we would summon all of them. Oh, he fucked up. And this is Arena is kind of fucking garbage. You are welcome, priest. I got that happened to me twice. Don't be a soul. Don't be a soul boy. Did they though, or was it the ETC? One of the greatest fucking cards ever, and the best hero in Heroes of the Storm. Rear. I wish I would get different cards in the normal pack, like some expansion cards as well, because that is. I have those cards, except for legendaries, and you don't get legendaries. Didn't he though? He played a sick-ass guitar riff. What more could you want? You're asking... You're out of line, sir! The last cobalt thing. Oh, this is pretty.
Light shall bring victory.
Your pockets are looking awful heavy there,
Very true, Daniel. At least he was more in support. Very. I can agree with that. I will not fight you on that.
Is someone injured?
You wanna buy a funnel cake?
Funnel cake? Come.
Is that that's not a funnel cake, right? In his inside his jacket, that does not look like a cake. Maybe a funnel cake is something
right away.
Else, you might think.
Tails, you lose.
Oh? Really? It didn't get a lot of value from his funnel knives. It didn't stop anything. Really.
I'm a bake!
He is not dead. We needed it to have two or less damage.
My fate is sealed.
Shiny.
Wait, where did they buff him? Why is he an 8-8 now? What? Oh, it's the buff from yeah, the death rattle. Oh, look that way. Never mind. I like mana. Prefer having more mana. These are so bad. Like, we just need minions, let's go with it. Like, it's... He's okay. It's not great. I need some ETC motivation. I need some. Need some strats. I am still not sure how to fix this. Well, good for you. I'm happy you have a goal in life. Yeah, next time we can do the combo if we really want to. Yeah, we can do the combo. No, we can't, because you can't hit tear powers. Never mind.
Never mind.
You don't like it. Thank you, sir. Otherwise, this combo would be broken. Like, if you could do damage with the heal and it counted as heal. What? Really? That's pretty annoying. To the cabal.
What we do?
Grumble. That's lame. He's dead. Very sad.
Is someone injured?
Let the pain speak to me.
Is someone injured?
Icky.
Oh, that's a buff. Oh, he's dead, right? Yeah. Nice.
Beatings available.
Label. I really like Cthulhu. He's cool. Just, you have a chance to get some really good late game power. Both with the Battlecry and just his stats as well. Even if he doesn't get any buffs on Cthulhu, he's still okay. It's not great, but it is okay.
The light shall bring victory.
Oh, flick me, Rex.
And a bit early though. A tiny bit early. Give me something low. That is low enough. Yep, that's fine. At least we have something. I'd rather have this.
Do you hear it?
Rather buffing Cthulhu for a while than having consistent board control, which might be a bad plan, but I like it a lot. Yeah, heal stuff.
It's coming. Closely.
Yeah. Pass. That's too much damage. Not heal is okay. So yeah, let's stream.
I feast.
Oh, I should have healed first. No! I'm a dumbass. That's not like this. Oh, he did get a card. Nice. Good for him. That is unfortunate. I like this guy. He is cool. He's gonna get some pretty fucking good traits.
Nice. Neat.
Wish is probably what I should get. Like, bag of coins can be really good. It's just too funny. Yeah, let's just go more. Fuck it.
Trog's death. Be keeping mouth shut and letting minions mash.
Like, I guess Trogs are just known to hate magic. Guess that's the thing.
The light shall bring victory.
Kneel before Trog.
If you want to save him, we have to keep healing him, but that's just the right thing. Let's do this.
This is a pretty good. No! No! No!
Damn! I hate that. That's so annoying.
Do you hear its call? Listen closely!
Listen closely!
And this buffs both of the Gazoids. Okay. Do you have anything more, though? No? Okay.
I feast upon
that. This is just a heal, just cool.
Yes,
we don't need
it.
Do you have any? I did that one, fuck. Should we kill it? Probably, yes. That's not as funny.
Fade away.
So let's not do that then.
Listen closely.
Oh, really? Okay. Ah, because I had removal. Fine.
Trogzor.
Oh, wish. Oh. Oh, hell yeah. Damn, okay. That's pretty scary. We can do this next turn! Oh shit, oh, we can kill him now. Oh no, that's not as funny. I wanna see what Wish does, man. Never used it. Probably awful. But dude, I'm hyped. I'm very hyped for this. Wait, what? They have charge? They don't have charge. He has charge. We got tire as well.
Your debt is due.
Oh my.
Victory!
Oh, we can get the coin! Oh shit! Oh, that was amazing. Okay, okay. Wish is pretty cool. Wish is pretty fucking cool. I'm gonna just go more cracks. I feel like C'Thun is just strong. The other cards are good, but they are just, I don't know. I don't particularly like them.
Anduin versus Rax.
What do we get? Oh. Well, this is a good hand.
Shall bring victory.
Defend.
It's a bit late game, but...
Defend the treasure.
So we have 2 mana? Right? Yeah, we have 2 mana. I need to face. We have a lot of locals we rather want right now. It's also a bit expensive.
Do you hear it's cold?
Do you hear it's cold?
So small.
Wow. He is tiny. They're not wrong.
It's coming.
My heal is only for a hero. I wish it would heal him as well, though. If it did, then he would be amazing. Oh, really? Cool. Play this. Like, okay. If you play this, you can just hero power. If you play this, you need to waste his axe, please. Never mind. You can just use a card. Now I can't hear power, that's good. Good news, everybody! Can do a very silly thing. Which we honestly should do.
My fate is sealed.
Yeah, it is strange, but it's the only way we get the buff. And it's the same result anyway. Just he doesn't die, we don't lose everything to Giant Stomp. Has attack equal to your armor. Okay. That's scary. Accept him? Oh, he does. Get 2 4 6. I think it's a mirror? Yeah. Cool. Wait, what? Can only attack if you have 5 or more armor? That's garbage.
Embrace the void.
So much pain. There will be pain.
right? I know. Stop getting caught, dude. That's lame. Does it change anything? It does change something. Hello. The next turn with the Cthulhu. Stop getting taunts! Get this one right. This guy is very lame. We survive? That's the most annoying amount of HP. Fuck. Why are you gonna do me like this?
I feast right away.
He has more stats. Was a mistake. A mistake. Geosculpting Jip. At the end of your turn, summon a random minion with cost equal to your armor. Zero. I guess it's a free minion. Could be worse. Oh, that's not what I want.
I feast upon it.
Cthulhu!
Cthulhu!
He died, but it's. I guess that was a bad trade. Just go face. I should just go face. Look, its armor can hit it. I'm too controlling. That is my weakness. I should just go face. Almost. Just always go face.
Repairs available.
Sergeant Sully.
Don't tell me.
Just getting Cthulhu's. I am pretty fucking okay with that, I'm gonna be honest. Some of Death Rattle million. I have zero? No, one. How about new? How about new? That's an okay card, that's a good card, that's a good card, yeah. Let's get some Cthulhu's.
Be sneaking deep,
deep.
Coming back with new wiggly bits.
Deep.
Wiggly bitch.
Why you gotta wiggle?
Anduin versus
Flaxseed. It's a pretty good card, I said. Can kill two things.
The light shall bring victory.
Shall bring
Something
a victory.
Wicked burrows here.
We want a 2-drop, but like the odds are not in our favor. Oh, he gained stats as well. Oh, that's good. Nice. Is it worth it? That is probably the best idea we can do. It's not that great though. Yes, that is the plan we will do. No, it's... no, it's not. They can do that anyway. They don't care. They can kill it. Yeah, let's just... Oh, I didn't. Fuck! Then we should have done that. Oh, why do they gain stats? Fuck.
It's coming.
Really? And then it goes back. Like that was just.
It's boom o'clock.
I didn't know they get stats if they're here. Five cost. That has a very bad death rattle. Okay. Embrace the void. Cool. This guy? So? No! No! Oh, it didn't count because he wasn't alive at that point? Really? Okay. That is interesting.
So we are pretty fucked.
Repairs available.
Things are not as they seem.
Whoever he attacks now, he dies.
The land serves me.
He is very good. Like, most of our board is getting cards from the enemy. So annoying. It's one of the best ones you can get. This gets infinite amount of minions. It's really annoying.
I feast upon the light.
Upgrade it instantly and he doesn't get the bad stuff. He doesn't have any spells, does he? You probably notice.
I tried this.
Oh, he does. Okay. Is it only me? Yeah, it's on him as well. That's what I thought. Still very expensive. It's such a fucking shit.
I feed upon
Tom Flame. Cthulhu would be pretty cool. Would be pretty good.
Where's my pet?
That's scary.
I tried
it's only beasts though. Not a move fire? Please on him. There's too many. Oh, wait, what was the other one? Yeah, you can summon them. Oh, cool.
He's
dead?
You're
hey!
Below.
Thank you, Cthulhu. Could just get more Cthulhus, and I probably will. Either that or board control. Let's get some board control and stuff. Okay, we don't have any. That's good. Light bomb can. He gets a lot of damage from light bomb. Just.
Can I just kill him if you're lucky?
Versus the Mother Gloop.
Mother Gloop. No.
Light shall bring victory.
No. God, no. It's a bit better. It's still really bad. You need early damage for very, very good control or high value minions. We don't really have either. So this is kind of interesting. Depends what you play. Okay. Play this one. Now we play this one.
Do you hear its call? Listen closely.
Listen closely.
You gonna sleep with the fishes.
This minions your card. Okay. Yeah, I can't kill it.
It's coming!
Should just go faces them. I'm not sure, honestly. I'm not sure. Really?
Okay.
That's really bad. That is really, really bad.
Cthulhu! Cthulhu! Cthulhu!
He has some really good cards in his hand. Yeah, like that one. Really? Okay. I'm okay with that.
Very much okay with that.
I just need to find her Cthulhu. Yeah. Yeah, this is going okay. As long as he doesn't get a taunt in the next few turns. I'm trying to think about, I don't know. Because then we just fill it with one once and he's garbage. This is a lot of time.
Get him, boys.
Get him, boys. Yes, very much in trouble. We can heal ourselves, that's pretty cool.
I feast upon the light.
Really need our light bomb right now. Really, really need our light bomb. That's not a light bomb. Does this change anything? 2 more HP. No, it doesn't. I here, probably. They've done some slight difference.
Fade away.
Yeah, whatever. Just fill the board with 1-1s, and he would have been really bad. Like, the 1-1s would just die, so maybe just we got one. That is okay. One more, then I'm gonna eat some food, and then it's over.
Anduin versus a wee whelp.
The light shall bring victory.
Is someone injured? Right away.
Okay, what is he gonna do? Super exciting. Obviously, it doesn't work, I guess. I don't know. I don't know, dude. I'm not good at priest, apparently. I'm a bit stumped what to do. I keep playing this deck and it's not working. I don't see any other combos or even good cards.
The light shall bring victory.
Bit lost.
Give me some time.
Is someone injured?
Being an acolyte of the one true religion. You are speaking the truth, my brother.
Right away.
I couldn't say it better myself. Now the question is, should I just...
My face.
Right away.
Wanna blow something up?
My fate is sealed.
He is deadly, unless he can do damage to him.
Be thirsty.
Nope. He is dead. He is double dead. Oh yeah, I bought a... a woolly hat. With a C'Thun face, which is pretty fucking cute. Let's just get this instead. These guys are not working. kind of wish I bought it green, I bought it blue. I think I bought two, but one got lost in shipping somewhere. But I have a friend here who is really into Cthulhu stuff. I'm like, dude, take this. I can't wear this hat. This hat is too fucking freaky. I'm not cool enough for this hat. One day maybe I could like become a cool guy. You gotta have dreams, man. Like I'm just on a level one of worshipping Cthulhu. You need to be higher if you wanna wear such powerful Cthulhu equipment. You need higher Cthulhu levels, like there's a tier. I'm on the lowest tier, you need to be at least tier 3. Out of who knows how many tiers there might be. Why should there be an end? Why should the tiers stop? Oh, really? Really? Oh, I killed it! You suck. You suck very hard.
Embrace the void.
One day I can level up to Cthulhu. Exactly. That is like a level of a billion. But who could ever as great as the great Cthulhu. Exactly. No one. Oh, we could have killed him, right? Yeah, we could have killed him.
Never mind.
No way. Oh, he's the one that I'm short. Nice. Good. I knew that. Sardin asked if we should make a separate text thing just for T&D, but I kind of feel that is superfluous. If we're playing, basically it's the board game group that plays D&D, so it doesn't really matter, in my opinion.
Boom box, the bestest box of bombs ever to be boxing.
Let's get some fun cards. Death Rattles through his toys? Like, we should be fine with one text thing.
Versus Azun!
He's so happy.
The light shall bring victory.
I speak to the dead. Sarite? Sarite.
The quest gives you a girl that gives you 40 max HP, so it's a heal, basically.
The damn stand by.
Not great. I can see you here. She's not bad. But it's not game breaking. It's not that big of a deal at all. Sure.
Is someone injured?
My fate is.
Really, he's so scared for Car Girl. I'm okay with that. That's not really. Like, if I get one card, I'm happy. Like, she has done her purpose. All the removals.
My face.
We have the big removal now. That was a 5 damage.
My echoes are eternal.
My fate is sealed.
No, not be talking to myself. Ugh, these are all awful, awful cards. Guess this removal is up? That's what we want to have. They're expensive though, maybe we should get the cheap ones. I don't know. Don't really want buff cards.
Anduin versus Varrok the Thief!
We're not gonna sue him, so buff cards are kind of bad.
The light shall bring victory.
In and out of the shadows.
Just a lot of low damage cards. So this should be really good. This is garbage. This is taking space. That's good.
Is someone injured?
Such a cool card.
Right away.
Kevin's blue.
I should meet you.
Really? This is one of the annoying ones. Thank God we have this one. You can kill that one. I'm okay with that. That's perfect. Now we have ball control. He can't kill him.
Nice to meet
you. He can keep doing this. Yeah, he's just gonna keep doing that. We need to kill him. We need to kill that one fast. We probably will never be able to. Very soon. We're gonna find better cards. No. This is a perfect card. No, he's gonna get this quest very fast. Oh, did he fuck up? Did he fuck up? He fucked up! Right? He did! Now he has to find the card in his hand. Or in his deck. As you can see. Same cost or
I hope you like my inventions.
But now yeah, now we can't get the quest. I think I'm not sure. Ho ho! Oh, that's really good. No, we shouldn't play anything. Oh, I found him. Yeah, I got it though. Yeah, we should have played it. Damn it. No, he needs. Yeah, he has mana for it. Never mind. Oh, yeah, they nerfed the card. It's 4/4, not 5/5 anymore. Oh, yeah, that was like. Was it yesterday or 2 days ago?
My fire be burned.
Come on. Oh, come on, man!
Right away.
Perfect. So now we can fill the board with weak ass cards. So, oh, he has. Oh, he has three of these? That's pretty funny. Yeah, exactly. Should you use this one, then he can advance. He's kind of just fucking himself over though. Oh, it's your free, never mind. It was a good play. I'm a jackass. That's a good one.
Safety restrictions offline. Harvesting servos. Engage.
Yeah, he's gonna get potential a lot of these. Oh, he fucked up. Never mind. I like him a lot. Fuck. As long as you can keep him alive, like he is very strong. Don't care about spells particularly. I do have a lot of spells, but this is also really good. Restriction and stuff.
Cobalt pulled up lava tube, but it keep opening back up somehow.
Yeah, Born Sun is not the greatest insulator against fiery molten lava. Sadly,
and
no.
Anduin versus a lava-filled chamber.
The light shall bring victory.
Any of these. What was it? So minions play deal 2 damage to it. Sure.
Is someone injured?
We should have waited one turn. Damn it. That was greedy. Not bad. Yeah, it was just greedy. I didn't need that card as well. Fuck. That is my bad. No, not what you want.
The Fire Lord.
Thing to do, but we can't let him do that much damage. Same thing here, we kind of have to. So it's really bad.
You're
not
in
getting
trouble
anything
now.
You want, or you can use at all. Yes, Lirash is gonna insta-die as well. I don't think it cares, even though it says it can't be targeted by hero powers. Yeah. Doesn't give a fuck. It might control that. So that's a good play, but we're gonna get very low. Very, very low. Can at least resurrect it, which is pretty fucking good. Okay. Get some more speed. Nah, this is okay. That's a lot of damage. Woo, baby. What do we get? Yeah. Cast 4 spells. That's not gonna happen. Oh. Technically, life resurrected again. Yes. Better. Stronger. Oh, okay.
Not all who wander are lost.
Oh, come on, man! Oh, what are you gonna find? Aww. That's really not what you want.
Is someone injured?
Behold the glory of a new sun!
He's not dead, right? Don't kill him. Really don't kill him. Good, thank you. Oh, not overload. Yeah, no, it's yeah, our hand is full. This is a lot more fun. Oh, okay. Oh. Aw, that's delicious. What do we lose?
Hand is too
full. That's a fucking card to lose. So what do we think it is? This one. I was! Is it summon or? Oh, I don't remember. I think it's summon, right? What is my death rounds? I get obsidian. More do I get? I get anything else? It's not the worst one to get. I don't know. Probably this one. Did you get that spell right? No. Aw, guess not. That's fine. Was it? No, Firelight Mortal.
I will purify the fallen.
Anything fun we can do? Didn't even see you had a pyroblast! Interesting deck. More resurrections? Oh god, that sounds too funny to pass up. Reduce the cost of cards in your hand by one. Damn.
Anduin versus Bristlesnarl.
The light shall bring victory.
Here, you are the hunted.
Oh, it's three to make them cheaper. Huh. It's quite expensive.
My fate is sealed.
Oh, really? This one? Thank you, thank you. So we can resurrect him later. Yeah. I kinda wanted to kill this one now, then we can resurrect him! It's not the best resurrect, but... That is a slight...
Cthulhu! Cthulhu! Cthulhu!
It's not the biggest problem, but it is a problem. Hard time getting more value than that.
I know these caves. You know nothing.
That's disgusting. No, it's too expensive. That is a shame. Oh, we should have attacked. No, we should have. It wouldn't have mattered. Can we get the good trade in any way? No, we cannot. We cannot.
My feet. This is my hunting ground.
Let's not get a taunt. That's almost worse than a taunt. That is a lot worse than taunt.
The hunt ends. They smell your fear.
That is a problem. They are not good enough. Not even close.
Your time is coming.
Oh, it's coming very fast now. Oh, really? No, we don't even get to kill this one. That is not the right one. No, no. God damn it. Fuck. Getting closer, though. We are getting closer. This was a good deck.
Leave the bones as a warning to the other.
Oh, damn. That's pretty fucking dark. So I'm just gonna eat something. I'll be back in a little bit. Thank you for watching.